What is up, Bray Gang? You guys already know what it is. It's your boy back at it again with another video, man. We got independent artist today, man, from Germany, straight out of Germany. His name is Borgata, and the name of the song we're reacting to today is Vanilla. The official music video produced by Young Taylor. So obviously, before we go ahead and get this thing on and pop it, I need you guys to do a couple little favors for your boy. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications and all that fun jazz, because you already know how we coming, okay? We are trying to hit 100K as fast as possible, so go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Hit the bell so you're always notified when I post. I try to post every single day, so you guys already know what's good with it. And let's go ahead and hop into this video, man, and see exactly what's cracking, all right? Let's get it on and pop it, man. It's gonna real quick. Yo, this beat slaps, man. Okay. Borgata, man, in the cut, man. This actually sounds pretty nice, man. It sounds chill. Still Mafia, wie der alte Siebner Beamer. Roll vorbei in Nebelschwarm, man sieht dich niemals wieder. Overhype vom Lecker, Flow ist nice vom Ticker. Kokstein Splitter, mein Leben schmeckt süß bitter. Und die Worte splittern, was ihr mordest, dir den Kitzler. Besser heute ein Gewinner, als morgen ein Verlierer. Bruh, this dude is going crazy, man. He's going crazy absolutely on the beat, man. Like, I fuck with this dude's music, man. This actually sounds mad dope, and it's professionally edited too. Woo-hoo! Bro, you don't really get to see that a lot, man, nowadays. Like, this shit goes hard. Let me know in the comments down below, all my German subscribers, let me know exactly what the fuck is going on in the comments, man. How are you guys liking this track so far? Let me know. Hey, I'm fucking with that shirt though, man. He has that retro, like, you know, Will Smith t-shirt swag, bro. Like, I fuck with the whole thing. And is that a staircase leading upstairs from behind him or whatever, bro? Because there's a couch kind of blocking the way. That's a weird setup, but I fuck with it low key. Oh, I see it. The couch isn't blocking the way. It was just the way the image was taken. That makes sense. Oh my god, that must be his boo thing, man. She's definitely all over Buddy, man. And she don't look bad, man. She look kind of good, you feel me? Like, if that's his boo thing in the video, man. He did a good job, you know? Oh, my God, bruh. They peeped the cheeks, you feel me? Look. Yo, honestly, I'm not even gonna lie, man. He sounds better than a lot of German rappers I'd be listening to. Like, how is he not bigger than this? This dude sounds like mad talented. Like, what? Bruh, y'all can't look at me in my orifices of my soul and tell me that this dude is not talented. This dude is talented. This dude is mad talented, man. Like, what? Come on, man. You know how we coming, man. Come on. Crazy la vida, sie will sex ohne Pariser. Hey. Und jede Ex will dich zurück, wenn du kiss hast. Kennst du das Gefühl, wenn jeder dein Arsch riecht wie ein Diener? Und deine Bitch den Arsch hat wie Angelina Valentina. Alles läuft wie immer cooler, bis in die... Buddy's tight ripped too. Buddy, like, obviously, like, you know, a bunch of ab shots right here, man. Buddy has a six pack and everything. That's probably what that girl's looking at the whole video. She's like, ooh, look at that. It's tough though. I like it. You know, it's dope, man. Like, my German homie out there, I know, like, if Vanizzle sees this shit, man, like, she kind of like enlightened me about like how like the houses and stuff are set up. I mean, obviously each place is different, but I just feel like urban houses, or I mean, German houses in general, right? They look a lot more urban as far as like, you know, the concepts and stuff goes for the designing and whatnot. They look a lot more urban than like an American house or whatever. American houses are like kind of old, rinky-dinky looking things, you know. Obviously, you have some modern houses here too, but if you just go in the rural outskirts of wherever, you're just like the city places. Now the city houses here look fucking awesome. Like they're like super fucking contemporary and shit. They look dope as fuck. But I just thought that was an interesting observation. Like everything's very like tasteful and stuff. Like at least in a lot of the German homes I got to see and stuff. They look dope. They look dope. Yo, man, I wish I knew exactly what this man was saying. Because whatever it is, man, he's going absolutely brazy, man. He's killing it. He's killing the fucking flow, yo. Like, the flow and the music just kind of like, it goes together so chill, man. It's so chill. I'm trying to sing along to it like I know what I'm saying, but obviously I can't. You feel me? Like I don't understand German that well, but you know, I fuck with the music though. Like the music kind of goes crazy, man. He said, middle thing is to my haters. We don't know the haters. Hey, I fuck with that though. Denn ich komm mit ner krassen Bitch, wie Katja Krassewitsch. Du bist das nicht gewöhnt, diese Hose. I wonder if he's smoking a spliff. Or if that's just pure tobacco. I might ask later. Let me know in the comments down below. Do y'all smoke spliffs in Germany or nah? Like tobacco and weed together or nah? Do you guys do that show? You guys with the tobacco and weed shit? Or is it just purely THC or just purely tobacco? Let me know. Let me know what kind of stuff you guys are on out there, man. Bro, this dude's going, yo, I'm telling you, he's going in. He's going in the whole fucking track. Like, this is tough. And his girl swagged out, yo. Like, she can dress. She is actually swagged the fuck out. Like, that's tough. Hey. That's a nice place, man. That's a nice ass place. I'm telling you, Germany, every time, y'all impress me every single fucking time, man. Every time. Like, your production quality is always on point. The fucking visuals are always on point. Editing, obviously, is on point. That's part of the visuals. And then just, like, everything, the all-encompassing thing of, like, I guess when we embrace a music video, it's always on point for Germany, for Europe. Like, it's always on point, man. I don't think I can say I've seen a poorly shot or edited video out of Germany. I can't say that. Now, anyways, on that note, we're obviously going to wrap it up with a I'll see you guys later. Hit that red button, smash the fucking notification bell, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for hanging with the Braid Gang. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I said that like 5 times. Take care. Peace.